personalities in their respective domain area to celebrate Amrit Mahotsav of our country's freedom, Azadi Mahotsav, Swatantrata Mahotsav, and we're all proud Indians. So first of all, I'd like to congratulate Amit Goenka ji and his team at Vision India Forum for organizing this series, and also grateful that I've been invited to speak on my favorite subject, that is tourism. Now, I have 20 minutes, so I would like to be very precise and proceed in a very, very concise way. Okay, first, let me have some highlights on the global tourism. Now, as we all know, the pre-COVID, tourism was one of the booming sectors of global economy. It contributes 5% of world GDP. One in every 12 jobs comes from tourism sector, and the UNWTO, that is United Nations World Tourism Organization, forecasts that by 2030 we'll have 1.8 billion tourists.